Hello, this is what we're gonna do today. This is one of those really, really inexpensive mirror frames. Actually, there was a mirror in it. I took it out so that I can decorate it, paint it. But I think this was like $2 or $3 at the craft store. And I'm gonna try to make it look beautiful. See what happens. First thing I'm gonna do, use my 8x10 gel press plate. I'm gonna make a couple prints to put on here. Then I'm going to use my brand new hot glue gun. Really into the hot glue this week. I've already made several projects and I'm just loving the hot glue. Anyway, so we're gonna do that. And then at the end, you will see me use this Inca Gold metallic rub. I really like this. I have it in copper and green, and I'll use that to sort of accentuate the texture that I put on here with the glue. So I think that's it for right now. Here we go.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man show. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know. Somebody